Hey guys, how's it going? It's the Burnt Taco Gaming here. And before we jump into this video, I just wanted to say that I wasn't planning on making a Limbo video, but you know, I was playing it and all of a sudden I started getting mad and realized that I was talking to myself. And I was getting really angry. And by the time I realized that I was screaming at my television, I kinda just decided this would be a great video idea. So yeah, let's go. Let's start this video. Hey guys, and real quick before I begin, I'm gonna keep a death counter in the bottom right corner so you guys can, it'll basically count how many times I die. And I'm gonna put a 3 because the 3 deaths I just showed you were deaths I got pretty early on in the game. But as you'll see pretty soon, I'm gonna go on a series of multiple deaths, which is gonna get me very frustrated.
Limbo.
No! No, let it
go. Thank God. It's about time, isn't it? It's about time. Wait, let's see if I can get on top of the tree. Oh my god! I hate this game so much. I have to do this all over again. Limbo.
God!
Oh, that was such a close one. That's a good sign. That means that my luck streak is finally over. Yes. Jump.
No! Why does he jump? Look at one. Alright, watch. This is Limbo's version of jumping, alright? So they give you a nice little big jump, but then when you want to take a jump, this is what they do. They give you a little bitty. I can even do a little jump. All I can do is a big jump. All I can do is this jump. Or this jump, but for some reason Limbo Main gave me a little bitty jump, which I can't even replicate. Oh my god. Come on, pick it up. Come on. Why won't I pick it up? What?
Are you kidding me?
I can't even pull the trap over while getting eaten. This is a glitch. Watch. Ready? Here I am. What? What's up with that? Why?
Alright, watch. This is how I do it, alright? Pick it up with circle. Hold a circle. Move. Press circle.
Oh.
I think I did it. He looks shocked, doesn't he? Alright. He's looking up at that, like... Oh, God. There we go, good job. Alrighty, now, finally, we're gonna be done with this. Yes. Wait, what? No. Climb back up. Oh, you bastard. See? I know how to jump now. I'm not doing no baby jump.
Alright, I'm exiting, I'm sorry. Let's just, you know what, we're leaving this island we just came from.
We are leaving this island. Let's go, Limbo.
No! Oh my god! Are you...
Oh... Alright, we're leaving, and we're not gonna step on any more bear traps. We're gonna leave this island, though. Say goodbye, Limbo. Say goodbye to the island. Alright, Limbo, let's go. Say goodbye to your island. This island sucks. Go back somewhere better, like Hawaii or something.
Did I die? Oh god, I'm freaking trapped. Jesus Christ.
Alright, let's go. Good, look at him. He's like, good, stay there. Like, he's tired of dying, like we all are.
No! Why does he take a little jump there, but he doesn't take a big jump later? Alright, this time I'm gonna get some speed. Like, watch. Let's see how big my jump can be. Ready? Boo! See, that's a nice big jump. Alright, let me do that again. Get a nice big jump. Maybe I gotta get a running head start. Yeah, I'll go back here. Ready? I may have pulled that a little too early. Let's try it again. Oh my, this is literally... I should have just kept going. Why did I decide to jump and fall down? And it's so glitchy. Like, the string is so glitchy. Oh, that was a close one. Like, look, the string... I don't know why... Oh, there we go. I made it! Yay! La 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 la. Finally, it's about time. This looks great. Look at this world. It's so cool. Wow. Wait, what? Wow, finally made it. So good to be back. Uh-oh. Oh, my frickin'... Are you kidding me? It's okay. We know what to expect now. Why do I fall down there all the time? I always... Ooh. Haha. Teabag. Kind of. I don't know. Alright, let's go check what's up here, huh? How about we do that? He's walking very slowly. Now he's running. Commentating Limbo, so... It's on. It's just like this is a game, it's just walking simulator. Black and white running simulator, that's all it is. Whoa, swim. Wait, what, you can't swim? You can climb vines, climb ladders, you can build a boat and float across an island in a boat, but you can't swim. Let's go. No, get back, swim. Oh my god, this game is annoying. That's what they should call it. They should call it Annoying Bow. Or no, that's stupid. Lame Bow. Lame Bow. Title of the video. Bam. Done. Bam. Move. Move. There we go. There we go. Let's go. Come on. Come on, little guy. Come on, bot. Nope. Frick! Oh. My god. Go. Alright, push the barrel. Alright, now jump on it. Move. Why does it just... Oh, this is gonna be the new freaking spike trap. This is gonna be the new spike trap. No. No, seriously, I'm not... That's so messed up. Alright, this time I'm just gonna push it and just watch it go and see how it works. Maybe if I can push it... Alright, there we go. Like, how does that even work? I have no idea how to do this. It's so hard. Ooh, maybe I have an idea, actually. Oh, it's supposed to be impossible. I'm not terrible at video games. See? I told you. Oh, I would have been so pissed if he broke his legs and shit himself. Oh, he's becoming the one. Ooh, let's break this part of the tree off. There we go. No! He's sleeping! No, float across! Oh my... Do I have to do this all over again? Alright, it's okay, I know what to do. No worries. It's all good in the hood. Nice. Achievement. Altitude is attitude. I don't know about that. Because earlier I was... Alright, let's knock this down. There we go. Alright, I guess I gotta climb back down now. So now we can push this guy. Let's see if we can get the box on here too. That'd be kinda cool. Let's move your bitch ass over here. Fucking box. See, this is Limbo tips and tricks. As you see, alright, do I seriously have to try to make... There we go. I hope I won't need that log for later. Yeah, this forest isn't that bad. It's pretty easy too, this game. I don't like this forest. It ain't that bad after all. Ooh, what's that? What the frick? Are those like birds? Are those beaks of birds? Are they like evil? Oh, it's a spider. I can see the other legs. Whoa. Did that kill him? Get up. Oh my god. But why the heck is that bear trap in a tree? Like, what's that bear trap trying to prove? And what bears are in trees these days? I don't see any hives, beehives anywhere. So there's no honey, so. Here's the thing about Lamebow. Lamebow is like that game from the 90s that we all know. And basically it was just a box set of Limbo, but it was just the shittiest box set there ever was. Like seriously, like, it was just the worst box set because it would always like break down, you know, like it would just fall apart and stuff. Like, no one liked Lamebow. And that's kind of how I'm feeling about this game. This is like the Lamebow right now. I mean, because, you know, this game, it does nothing but piss me off. And here we go. Let's see what this can do. Hey, little guy. No! Oh my god.